Want to know more about soul purposes? This story might interest you. Hi, my name is Akshaya Kaure. I'm a nature and animal communicator, which means I can speak to plants, animals and other species telepathically. One day, a girl got in touch with me who had a lot of issues with her cat being aggressive, being very moody and she just thought her cat was not happy. This cat was almost 5 years old, and when she came to this human, she came after a major accident because of which she had lost strength in her hind part of the body. In the back part of the body, she was paralyzed. So a lot of work was done on her and now she could walk properly. However, every time she exerted herself, she again lost strength in her back part of the body. She would drag herself and then she would regain her strength. When I spoke to the cat said that there is a close connection between the human and the cat. She has a sole purpose of grounding the human and making the human centered, and everything she does is a part of her sole purpose. In fact, the reason she came with the spinal issue to the human is also because of her soul purpose. Now, we know that every disease, every illness, every physical problem has an emotional and a spiritual connection. So her spine being affected, and that too her lower spine being affected, was trying to tell the human how the human has deep rooted guilt issues and issues from her childhood trauma, because of which she has this deep rooted fear of losing people who are close to her, and this deep rooted fear is deterring her from even letting people close to her, pushing away who are close to her at this point in time. She said such specific things that she would like the human to do to make sure that the human feels better, and in return even the cat's behavior will change. The human was so happy with the communications. He sent me a long mail thanking me for the communication and being the medium between the two of them. And soon, within a few weeks, she got in touch with me again, saying that there has been a vast difference in the personality and the behavior of the cat. So this is how beautifully our animals fulfill their soul purposes through health, through behaviors, through their interactions with us. And this is how we also serve our soul purposes with them as we take care of them. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful.